Now we're going to have some fun with Mel Rob Ryder, another award winner of the highest award in the air show. And just see the sword of excellence back on stage. We've got a second generation pilot by the name of Kyle Franklin, who last Tuesday repeated something his father did, and that was being inducted as the most recent recipient of the coveted Bill Barber Showmanship Award. He's doing something else well that his father did some years ago in an airplane his father performed in.
Indeed, and that's the Kitfox. Back in 1984, 33 years ago, the Kitfox was introduced. In 1992, Kyle's dad, Jimmy Franklin, debuted in the Kitfox Model 4 Speedster. And now, 25 years almost to the day, here's Kyle in the Model S7 Speedster, or simply the Kitfox Speedster. The Speedster being introduced here at Oshkosh this year.
Now, one of the things we liked about the Kitfox design, it had great lines and a great power. And that hasn't changed at all, plus it is aerobatic. Now we're going to give you some stats on the airplane, but it has a Rotax engine as Kyle puts on the smoke and dances the aircraft in Franklin style. He's also on the big screen, so if you want to see from a kind of view, talk to Kyle about the engine today. He said, oh, it's 1300 cc's. He said, I got motorcycles with bigger engines than I got the Rotax, but yet look at the performance. That equates to 100 horsepower. So you've got lightweight engine, good horsepower, fuel economy, aerobatics, and a sporty design.
Indeed, that 912S engine is built by Rotax. It's got an AirMaster constant speed prop. It's got a Garmin flight display. I love that stuff. It's a PPG finish, okay? And the green ski design, that brilliant green and black. And guess what? The wings will fold up for easy storage or putting it on a trailer.
And you might avoid hangar rent too by being able to hold the wings that you drive to the airport and take it through an enclosure as well. All right, watch the hesitation roll. All the aerobatic maneuvers that you see the other aircraft do, Kyle is doing in the Kitfox. Now, Rob, as Kyle flies, I told the folks that he is the most recent recipient of the Bill Barber Award for Showmanship presented to him last Tuesday. His father was also a recipient of the Bill Barber Award for Showmanship, so he is a third-generation pilot, second-generation air show pilot, second-generation recipient of the Bill Barber Award, and he's still here.
And yes, indeed. Now, we've seen him do his comedy act. We have seen him do his very, very famous routine called Pirate in Skies. He's been flying Dracula, an airplane that he started working on with his dad years and years ago. But still, we're looking at a guy who has got great skin and rudder skills.
Or perhaps you, this back to the
this new engine, the Rotax 912 IS engine under a sleek, smooth cowling, is larger, gives you more baggage capability and a higher gross weight. And that's another advantage. The bolts in Kitfox. Look at that knife edge open right here. Equivalent to 100 horsepower. Look at that skill. The folks at Kitfox say it is an honor to be working with a true professional like Kyle Franklin to make the tribute and the 25th anniversary of the Speedster, along with Franklin's Flying Circus 50th anniversary, a very special event. Wow, a left wing, a left aileron, and right run on that pass. Why the fuselage right now?
Hold fast, but I'll call you a little plan B. Check that organization out. You can be inside and enjoy all of the economics, all of the performance, all of the great history, Rob, of Kitfox is at your fingertips. Check them out either today or anytime by picking up their website and learning as much as you can. Get a hold of the representatives and you can be having fun with a strong, good-looking, great power, nice instruments, the whole package is there. All it needs is you, the pilot.
Indeed. Touch it down ever so gently. That PPG, brilliant black and green paint scheme. And you can see those aero LEDs even on this bright day. Look at how bright those are. They look great. Kyle Franklin, congratulations. How about a big round of applause, if you will, for Kyle Franklin and the brand new Kitfox Model 4 Speedster.